Using a footnote format in Word. Select the References tab and select Insert Footnote. Please remember you can press Alt, Control and F to do this automatically. Once your footnote has been created, select the EndNote tab and insert citation. It has now built you a footnote and is beginning to build you a reference list. Let's try this again. Control, Alt and F and insert citation. Remember, you can change your style at any time. That is the end of this demonstration.